gone for murder and kidnapping is now accused of committing the crime again. There is a statewide search for Michael Wright. They believe he shot and killed his girlfriend's uncle this morning, then kidnapped her. Wright is already awaiting trial in the murder of Sarah Cannon last year. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega is live with the story tonight. Jennifer.
Darren, Michael Wright is still out there with his girlfriend, Cherise Latham, and we're at the Hinds County Sheriff's Department. They're still working on tracking him down. Someone shot Jerry Brent dead in Utica Wednesday morning on the front porch of his home. Hinds County deputies say the same man who killed him kidnapped his niece, Cherise Latham.
This morning I heard a shot. I was in my house, but I didn't know what we were shooting at over here or what.
They say Michael Wright, Latham's boyfriend, fired the fatal shot. The victim's family is stunned.
He just was all around good guy, you know. It's hard to believe that, you know, someone would actually, you know, take his life because he didn't never bother nobody.
Deputies say Wright forced her into a car and took off. All this happened as Wright is out on bond for another kidnapping and murder case. Investigators say he abducted Sarah White last Christmas Eve, drove her 150 miles from Jackson to Batesville and killed her. Even back then, officials in his hometown of Canton warned he was dangerous.
And there were complaints here in Canton, but he does have a pretty lengthy history.
And still no word yet on what car the two are in at the Hinds County Sheriff's Department. Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thank you, Jennifer.